I hope that 1-2 punch will do what they need against this young Phoenix team tonight.
After all, the Red Wings the last five games have not scored more than 3 goals in regulation, so they're looking to break out. Here's Zetterberg. In for Cleary. Sabres go off, and the rebound just went wide. Coyotes 3 in across the line. Played back there by Endre Leason. Back in comes Filppula.
3-on-1.
With Hose up to Filppula. And a save by Rizgalov. Point shot. That was knocked down in front. And a save as Turris let a shot go. Playing just his second game in some power play time. There's a shot and a nice stop there. Filppula digging for that puck. Look out here. Jovanovski's in and it's gone.
My.
Flashes the leather and stops Ed Jovanovski from point blank range.
Well, I don't know if this one makes any difference, whether it's a forward or a defenseman here. Point being that
looks at puck here in. Wrong save. Good stop by Osgood again. Boy, has he been steady. Osa coming in across the line to Lidstrom in the middle. Datsyuk lets it go to Zetterberg. The shot. And blocking down in front was McCullough. Before it got through. Nice takeaway by Datsyuk. Here's Lidstrom. Pass back and he missed Osa.
Come on, Nick.
Yep.
That tells you really what's going on right there. When Nick Lidstrom makes a play that probably he could have done better, you know the Red Wings are struggling to make decisions right now as a group.
Lafalski able to hold it in. Filppula got it through to Datsyuk. Dropped it back to Hossa. The quick release scores! Deflected through Hossa! He's got another one! And it's 1-0 Red Wings!
Well, Pavel Datsyuk knew that he had a teammate there. He occupies the defenseman, and this puck hits the toe of one defenseman and then goes off the glove of the second one.
And Marian Hossa, the past 7 games, has 6 goals and 9 points. Osgood with a nice save. Mike, who I refer to as Fausto, and he knows why. Yeah, Mike, hope to see you soon. Here's Franzen in front to Hossa. Oh, give it to the hot stick, and he just missed.
A little different intensity, I'd say.
I think so. First game against the Red Wings.
Oh, look out, Thomas. Whoa.
Petsky got flattened.
He got smoked. Awful call. Terrific. Oh, God. I'm going to fall down tomorrow night in an alumni skate harder than that. Jeez.
Call in the corner. When he flattened David Backes in the boarding, here it is, they score! Jovanovski in on Osgood. And it's a power play goal, and it's a 1-1 tie.
And then they get in behind the defense, and Ed Jovanovski had a chance earlier on Osgood and made a great save, not this time.
Nice pass by Yandel.
Beautiful pass. Wow. And Lidstrom tried to get him at the last second, wasn't to be, and Ed Jovanovski, who has had offensive abilities his whole career, from the blue line, makes it 1-1.
We're on the back end for Datsyuk, Zetterberg, and Cleary. They've been a line throughout tonight. Even strength and power play. Zetterberg shoots. Save. Rizgalov. Rebound. McCullough. Comes to Darren Helm.
Oh, shoot.
And going after him was Fedoruk. Datsyuk dumped. Too many bodies out there, and stood up as Jeff Hogan. Quick play to Filppula. With Hossa and Franzen. Filppula rags the puck, leaving it there for Hossa. Kyle Turris on him. Hossa trying to get away from Porter. He will with that great strength. Hossa to the goal. The shot off the goal post. Oh, he scores! Marian Hossa off the post and in. And it's 2-1 Red Wings. And he's got them both.
Wayne Gretzky's not going to be happy with this goal. Marian Hossa just 1-on-1 just beat the Phoenix team. The puck, I think, bounces off the back of Rizgalov, off the goal post, off the goalie, and in the net.
Penalty coming here. This will be Lidstrom.
But who is it? Is it Lidstrom?
No, they're going to call goalie interference.
See, there's how tough it is.
Wow. We'll give up on this.
I know. Let's
big
go.
Hit at center. Schlemko knocked down. Cleary. Lidstrom. Back to Rafalski. Nice Sabres go off rebound. It's underneath and Jovanovski makes sure it stays there. Lilia and Fedoruk. Cronwall can't clear. Botker blocked it. Native of Denmark put it in. Fedoruk, the shot scores. Quick shot. Botker to Todd Fedoruk. And it's all tied up 2-2.
Boy, Todd Fedoruk doesn't get a lot of goals, but that's a big one for this team. We're coming on the heels of the Red Wing goal and ties this game at two.
Datsyuk moved it through to Dan Cleary. Cleary stops, got help from Rafalski. Able to hold it in for a moment. Good work by Cleary to get it to Datsyuk. To Zetterberg, quick shot, scores! Great play! Cleary, Datsyuk, and Zetterberg! Welcome back, Henrik, and it's 3-2.
Well, nice job by Detroit to keep the puck in at the line. And then Cleary involved, gets it deep to Datsyuk, and Zetterberg got all the time in the world. And even though it's a wrist shot, I don't know that Gretzky's going to be happy with that goal. It was a good shot off the goalpost, but pretty long distance for a wrist shot to beat a goalie. Nonetheless, Red Wings will take it after they've given up the second goal the way they did, because they put that one on a platter.
For Wayne Gretzky's team. Figured one tough guy in the lineup against the Red Wings is enough. Datsyuk! And Helm going to the net and an opportunity. Giveaway in the middle. Doppel has got it to the net. Bouncing puck, another chance. Still bouncing around. Back to the line to Lilja. Hossa firing. He's got two already tonight. Doan and Lidstrom, the two captains there. Doan coming up with it. Back to the line. McCulloch had to take it on his backhand. And it's knocked down in front by Helm. Doan with a good play. Got it through to Perreault. And a nice stop.
He did grab Lidstrom and Lindstrom.
Just for a moment, but that's all it takes.
Shot went wide from Lidstrom. Datsyuk flipped it back. Rafalski quickly to Lidstrom. Top of the circle. A shot. A save. Rebound there. Zetterberg stopped for Skarov. And he gets some help and a faceoff coming up. Goes in after his shoot-in to the corner with Klee. Jovanovski couldn't reach it. Hansel and Samuelson poke free to Franz. To Hudler. Quick shot. Samuelson scores! And it's 4-2, a power play goal.
What a play by Yuri Hudler. Boy, oh boy. This goal off is really solid. And the reason is, this pass is a long pass. It should have been able to be covered by Grzegorov a lot better than this.
And try to get it done as quickly as possible. It's probably a couple of months, right?
Yeah.
And he could be back for the playoffs. So.
Well, I know one thing.
Scores! Oh, short side, sneaking one in, and Phoenix within a goal.
Oh, what a wild goal that is. Jeez, out of nowhere, a bounce off the backboards. And it looked like Perreault bounces it off Osgood's left skate.
1,300 games is quite the accomplishment in the National Hockey League, and to have it all with one team makes it that much more incredible. Take a look back to 91. October 17th it was, 1991, when Nick Lidstrom scored his first goal. First of many for the Detroit Red Wings. Who would have known that this player, when they discuss the greatest defenseman of all time, Nick Lidstrom will be part of that discussion. Tremendous career. There he's acknowledging the crowd as they mentioned it over the PA, 1,300 games. I had the good fortune of being a partner with Nick Lidstrom, and I tell you, he's the best defenseman I've ever played with.
Late offside as the Red Wings have to tag up. They do. Now Helm moves up off the skate of Kyle Turris. Helm stepped into his man. Locked that aside. Hudler back to Chelios. He fires high at Grzegorov ducking. Hudler with a nice move and another one. Goes across. Chelios wants it. He's got it. Double pump. Pucks loose and cleared. McCulloch got there.
There's a whistle gone. He can't hear it for the crowd. And who's going to get a penalty? Might be Detroit for goaltender interference. We'll have to wait and see. I think Detroit's going to be shorthanded. 5:36 to go.
So Yandle, the second-year player, with a right-wing pass. Joachim Lindstrom shoots in. Jovanovski going after it. Big hit. Lindstrom to Yandle. Jovanovski stationed in front. Lindstrom will shoot and score. It's a power play goal, and it's a 4-4 tie with 5:04 to play.
Well, the Red Wing gave the puck away. Right on the stick of Lindstrom to begin with.
Jokinen swings it wide to Yandle with Fedoruk. Osgood in his own net, but it stayed out. Perfalski, 1:20 to go in the third. Ooh. Quick pass to, it's a beauty. Hogla right in. Oh, he lost it. Along with Perreault, Doan watched by Rafalski. Marian Hossa has interfered with penalty coming.
Oh boy. So.
Wayne keeps asking why.
The complaint's being made because there are many other players plays similar to this that don't get called. That's why he's complaining.
Well, he did get the free handout.
Yeah, he did. Never touched his feet, did he?
They call him holding. Well, yeah. We've seen that call. Right or wrong, we've seen it called a lot. Free hand on the body usually means you're going to the box. So the Red Wings in a belt tire power play and a chance to win it here with 40 seconds left. Lidstrom shoots. Scores! 5-4 Red Wings. 38 seconds left.
Look at Gretzky on the bench. Gretzky's coming off the Phoenix bench. He has just had it. He is really, really upset. And the referee's standing there looking at him. Wayne's up on the bench now. This may have touched Cleary. Yes, it did, I believe. Hit the defenseman possibly too. But Lidstrom, it's Klee.
Oh, yes, it hits Klee.
It hit Klee on the point of the stick, I believe. So it looks like it may be Lidstrom's goal. And Wayne Gretzky is just livid on the Phoenix bench.
I'm actually surprised that he's calling timeout now.
Well, here goes the goalie.
50% of Lidstrom's career goals have come on the power play. Rizgalov will stop that one. Well, the Red Wings won in a shootout 5-4. Rizgalov stops that.
It went between his pads. That's my guess by that replay right there.
8 seconds left. Jovanovski roughing up Zetterberg.
Yeah, going after his back too.
With 8 tenths of a second left, there's going to be a penalty to Jovanovski. He got about 5 shots in on Zetterberg.
That's frustration right there. He's obviously not too happy with the way things turned out. That's an extension of it. It's a tough way to lose a point.
Well, he's had some vituperative tirades in the past. Wayne Gretzky in another one tonight, and he's not letting it go just yet. It continues. The great one's given a great one in the tirade department, but the Red Wings win it 5-4. Nick Lidstrom getting the game winner as of now. And it's a huge win as the Red Wings win a second straight after going winless in five. So 1,300th career game, and Nick Lidstrom has a power play goal to win it.